There's birds up there, guys. I don't know if you can see them. They've been up there for some times now. Way over an hour. Regular zoom right there, guys. I think I got a few of them. These are my cumulettes. I think I got a few of them that are under the weather. Coming apart. They rarely do that. They must be tired. I see three of them came apart from the group. Cooper's on their ass, hot and heavy. All right, yeah, I think I got them. That's regular zoom, guys. Right here, that's regular zoom. I think you probably be able to see it better with the camera than with plain sight. See, I got like three or four of them that are under the weather. This one here being one of them. Then I got like three more. Just didn't want to fly. Give them some meds. What I should do is, I should probably just take these birds out the stock and just fly these. Because these birds, it just came down like that, probably holding the rest of the stock down. No wind today. in the 50s. Plenty of hawks. Just had two Coopers. Chase them. They look like up there pretty high, but actually flights go higher than this. Oh, look at this. Look at the way they're coming down. Back to normal. Ready to turn it off too. Look at the clinkers. Look at the clinkers going by, guys. When you see that, hawks is around. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.